Today I'm going to talk about the workload. Workload is one of the hottest things in everyone's life. Like the guy who work in the company, they have a lot of work. Like the workload of the boss give it to them to do the work to earn the money. For some example, like students, they are having a lot of homework and they have been a lot of homework and they need to do it all of them for in the time to give it back to the teacher. But the lesson that they have learned about from the teacher are not the thing that going to the outside for the society. They just learning to grow up in the school, so it's not really important to learn. So the student need to have the work lab to learning about outside of the country or inside country, but not in school routine. But the work lab of the outside of the world is really hard and a lot. It's too much for every student and every adult. It made them lose the sanity about of the learning and study in school. So it's really hard. If I change trend about the profit of the homework in school, so I will make it more easier, like not be like the teacher teach us about the beginning way to learning and active, then give our homework that too high for the activity that we can do. I'm finished. Thank you for listening.